idea to deter some of the illegal activities that were going on in this downtown urban area. And I saw the outpouring of support from the community that I thought, wow, there's something here. You know, the connections, the dots started to get connected. And I decided to do a project, a mural project, David, for once a year. So I started locally in San Diego. And little by little, other cities, I got a hold of them. So I just did one in Colorado last year. And it turned out to be the first time that I did that with a whole community, where kids were involved, neighbors were involved. And I have a project in Chicago. I happen to be curious about what I was doing in Colorado. Just let me know what's going on. Mail me. Show me what you're doing in Colorado. And she saw the mural. That this is a perfect thing. This is what we've been looking for. We have this neighborhood. It makes neighborhood very rich culturally, a lot of diversity. And we have this gigantic wall that we'd like to fill in. So, of course, I jumped on the opportunity to include it. Several organizers got together. They all put a lot of work, a lot of sweat, and eventually we made it happen. You know, I collaborated by designing it. And what you see here was not painted by me. It was painted by different kids, different people, and neighbors that just stopped by. And you can see that this is the proof that, you know, a lot of people can do art together. It's a great opportunity to meet your neighbors, people that you probably walked by for years and never said hello. And this is a good excuse to come together and help create something together. Something that is going to hopefully last a long time. And something that your kids or the future generation will be proud of, especially the little kids. It's a win-win situation. It's all about the sense of belonging, a sense of ownership of your neighborhood. And